soul. Good morning, friends. Welcome to Southminster. Bienvenue à l'église Southminster. I will not ask if you can hear me. You're going to have to listen very, very carefully to my every word. this is going to be a fine concert. I'm going to skip the announcements. They're all the usual ones. You know them already. But warm welcome to everyone. We're in for a great treat by the Ed Lister group. And so without further ado, I'll welcome them to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. How's everyone doing this afternoon? Everyone's good? Thank you for coming out on this fabulous day. This is the Ed Lister Group. My name is Ed Lister, funnily enough. That's José Monchito Hernández García on the drums. Ben DiMillo on the guitar. The funkiest of Frenchmen on the bass, Mr. J.P. Lapensee. On the piano, Mr. Deniz Lim-Sersan. So that first tune was an original tune of mine called Ed's Deadhead Blues. And we're going to play a Freddie Hubbard tune now. Freddie Hubbard was a big inspiration for me as a trumpet player. Most trumpet players in the world, especially in the jazz realm, will tell you that Freddie Hubbard is one of their biggest influences, because he was. He was just an amazing trumpet player and composer. And this is one of my favorite tunes. It's a tune that's just made up of two chords, back and forth. F7, E-flat 7. Just back and forth for 25, 30 minutes. So buckle in. This one is called Straight Life. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a Freddie Hubbard tune, Straight Life. We're now gonna play an old jazz standard. And I can't think for the life of me who wrote it. It's written in your programs. You're gonna have to tell me afterwards. This one is called Comes Love. Thank you. Deniz Lim-Sersan on the piano. So as you know, Ottawa's music community is full of amazing, incredible talent. I'm always honored to share the stage with all these guys, plus everyone else that I play with. And we do have merchandise for sale. Dennis and Jose are in a trio with a fellow called Chris Pond, amazing double bassist in town. And they just released their debut album for the band called Primary Colors. An incredible album. So if you want to pick one of these up after the show, you can come and find Dennis or Jose. How much are they? $20. $30 with the commission for me. So, no, $20 an album. And then I have a couple of different albums for sale. Some of you may have seen I have a big band called the Prime Rib Big Band that plays just down the road. The first Wednesday of every month, we have an album for sale, plus another group that I run called Eru Era. So if you're interested in any albums, we're doing 1 for 20, 2 for 40, 3 for 60, if you're interested. We're going to play an original composition of mine. This is its second time being played, and I'm currently in the process of writing it for the big band as well. And this is a tune I wrote, it's pretty frantic, called Furlong Dash. Does anyone know the measurement furlong? It's used for horse racing. Does anyone know how long a furlong is? No, a furlong is, do you know mother? My mother's here from the UK. She knows everything. How long is a furlong? 201 meters. 0.68. So this is called Furlong Dash. Furlong dash, now you know, 201.68 meters. We're gonna play a Stevie Wonder tune right now. This one is called Creepin. Thank you. Okay, thank you very much. We have come to the last song for the afternoon. And I'm going to introduce the band one more time. On the guitar, Mr. Ben DiMillo. Featured prominently on the electric bass, Mr. J.P. Lapensee. Featured not so prominently on the piano, Mr. Deniz Lim-Sersan. The man with the coolest name in the city, this is Mr. José Monchito Hernández García on the drums. My name is Ed Lister, and this is the Ed Lister Group. You can find it. Yeah, thank you. You can find this kind of formation playing. We normally play at a place called the Montgomery Scotch Lounge, which is on Gladstone. And I've just been offered a monthly residency there, so this will kind of be my special group, and we're going to bring in featured artists every month. None of this is possible without the team here at Southminster and Roland Graham, who's now in Nicaragua. And obviously the fabulous Mr. Mike Mullen on the video streaming and the sound. So we're going to play an original tune of mine. And this is a brand new song written a couple of months ago on the back of a napkin. This one is called Doggone Duggit. And it's a little bit funky, this one. So we hope you enjoy it. And as you are, please keep coming out and supporting these fabulous Noon Hour concert series. And we'll see you around town. And one last final announcement, seeing as I have a microphone. Today, I run a show that's one of my flagship shows. It's a tribute to the music of James Bond. It's called Decades of Bond. And we've been playing for the last 4 or 5 years. And the last show we did in Ottawa was at the NAC Babs Asper Theatre. And we're doing a double show in October this year, a matinee and an evening show on October 19th. And the pre-sale tickets just went on sale today. So if you're Bond fans, the last one sold out. If you're Bond fans, go home and get yourself some good seats. I'm giving you an advance notice because they go on to the public in 2 days' time. But if you want the best seats, you can go online at the NAC. That's a shameless plug, but it's a good show. Thank you very much. This one is called Doggone Duggit. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed your afternoon. If you want any albums, we're going to be right here on stage. We'll see you again next time. Thank you very much.